Today we'll be doing gaming with Mr. McOOFington and Coach. We'll be playing Overcooked. It's a cooking game. It's very stressful. And we're gonna get right into it.
Is the volume good, mate?
Oh yeah, let's turn it up a bit. It's got a little van that I'm driving around.
Alright, pick a level, mate. I would say go right.
Right?
Or you could pick that ice level.
Oh, those stink.
Desert level?
Okay, this one's good. Yeah, this is a good one. Okay. I wanna be nerd chef. You wanna be black chef? Wait, don't we have raccoon chef? Yeah, we do.
I'll just be the nerd chef.
Okay. So, basically, you gotta cook their food, they get upset, and leave. You don't get paid.
Yes.
You gotta make a certain amount of money. This one, the trucks are moving.
Alright, okay. I'm the white guy.
Oh, I'm handicapped. Lovely. Okay, I'm gonna make some meat. We need just a regular burger. Dude, we don't need that.
Lettuce. Why don't you need lettuce?
Because they don't want lettuce, they just want a regular burger. Okay, I'm gonna put it on the cooker.
Alright, mate.
Okay,
let's get two more. Not lettuce.
Okay, we're gonna have people on the
yes.
We need tomatoes. Okay, come on.
No! Oh, I almost died, mate.
Oh, what? Why did I?
He's almost dead, mate.
Why, dude, hit Y. Oh, that's fun, mate.
Well, I punched you off the cliff,
mate. What is up with you?
Mate.
Pull it off the oven. Pull it off. You're going to burn it.
Do what now?
No, take it.
I'm punching you again, mate.
How do you punch? I want to punch back.
B punches.
Yeah. Wait, it's going to burn.
I know.
It's going to burn.
Go save it.
No!
The kitchen's on fire!
Oh no! Get the fire extinguisher!
Get the fire extinguisher. I died. Guys, there's a really big fire.
I know! What is going on?
Give me the fire extinguisher right now.
No! Coach, it's spreading! Coach, we have orders!
OOFing McOOFington burned everything. I have meat for you, mate.
I fixed it! Okay, that has to go in the trash.
Here comes Coach! Dang it.
Okay, do we have a plain burger? We do. Served up! Yeah, let's go! Okay, what do we need?
We made money, mate.
Was
there one with both on it?
No! Cheeky lad! Did we win? Woo! We did it, Coach! Let's go, baby!
We got 0 stars, mate.
But it said complete! Okay, where do we go next? Are we doing
ice,
one more?
Ice.
Ice, okay.
Ice in the lake.
This one? Oh, you butthole. Okay, we're going in. We're gonna make fish and chips, mate! It's my favourite snack
love fish
in the winter
chips,
time. Okay, fish and chips, let's go.
Well, I think we're pretty good chefs.
Coach, we only served one person. We gotta serve one more at least. Come on, put them out. Okay, we'll put these in the cooker. Put out the cookers, quick. Coach, put out the cookers. So I can start cooking. Okay, I'm cooking.
I died.
No, Coach, it's gonna start to burn everything.
Hey, at least I can cook stuff now. I can cook it anywhere. Look, it's cooking. See how I'm cooking it in fire?
Coach, stop it. There we go.
Okay, guys, we've dealt with the fire problem.
Okay, Coach, toss that in the trash. Toss that in the bin.
I'll throw it off the oil, it's fine.
Are these not cooked, mate?
They're burnt, mate. It was on fire for 3 minutes.
That's not a plate. That's a fish.
Use a fish, mate.
Coach, we need to get a good amount of points.
I think we're past that point. We're no longer capable of such.
How come Coach is always the idiot that lights crap on fire? Just wondering. Okay, I'm gonna do the simple chips order. All I want is chips. Okay, Coach, that one's done.
You can't go to a fish and chip store and just order
Dude, coach!
Chips, mate.
Go get the plates, coach. Go get the plates.
I think we did pretty well, mate.
Yeah, we did great, coach. Complete!
We did it, mate. Let's go.
Let's go, coach. Okay.
All right, that's been gaming with OOFington.
Very stressful. Coach sucks at Overcooked. Doesn't know how to cook the food. Burns the whole kitchen down. So never cook with Coach.
Hey, we're starting a kitchen in real life, right?
Oh yeah, cooking with you.
Yes, we're going to be starting a real life kitchen, and it's going to go just as amazing as this did. So,
I hope not.